Hello, business owners. I often hear you guys telling me that I have selected the right kind of people, I push them in the right way, but still, some of my key people just don't perform as per my expectation. मैं क्या करूँ? This is your business coach, Nalin Mehta. Welcome to my talk series, क्या करूँ? Specially recorded for you. I have recorded two videos on this topic. Both these videos are related, and this is the first one, and do see the second one also. I'm glad you take pains to assess the performance of your key people, and you are aware if they are performing or underperforming. I'm sure, therefore, that you are spending enough time with them as a team as well as individually, and you are reviewing their work regularly. I'm also certain you do have some tasks and responsibilities assigned to each key person and have a clearly documented individual goal document. The thing is, some of these goals are easily measurable every day, every week, every month. But some, we would come to know the progress only towards the end of that activity. So it is important to have KPIs, key performance indicators, for each of the goals. And of course, the KPI must have an action plan. And let me kind of explain through an example. If sales number is the goal, the number of leads is the KPI. And you may have to do a few lead generation activities like email campaigns, events, etc. to generate leads. These are the action plans. Another KPI for sales goal can be conversion rate. And the action plan to increase conversion rate could be training to sales team and a few more activities related to price and discounting, etc. So goals, KPIs and action plans all need to be clearly documented. Once this is done, the reviews that you do will be on the action plan than KPI. You see, if you review just the goal, you often realize the status and it's too late to recover by then. So then your review becomes a criticizing session. It is highly likely your judgment on performance becomes subjective and based on some recent interaction with the employees. This will definitely demotivate the whole organization. On the other hand, if you review the action plans and KPI, you will be able to take affirmative actions well in time. If an employee is behind in his actions, you could actively diagnose the issue and resolve it for him. Even you could tell him to pull up his socks. This kind of a positive push will motivate the team to do more. There will be some employees who still don't perform. This would need some more insights as to why this is happening. Do see my second video on this, which covers this issue. So to get best out of your employees, let me summarize. It is not enough just to document the goal. You must document the key performance indicators, and then the KPIs need to be backed by documented action plans. When you review only goals, it's often too late and the review just becomes a criticism. But on the other hand, if you review the action plans, you are able to give the right kind of push and motivation to the team. So follow this process and you will certainly see an improvement in the performance of your employees. Hope this Kya Karun talk helps you to get better and a greater degree of performance from your team. Thank you very much.